Okay, stage one is complete. The car has been cleaned and the paint is actually in real good shape. I suspect that this car was probably garaged most of its life. There's a couple spots that need some touch up. So I'm gonna get the VIN plate and I'm gonna call the dealer and get the touch up paint so that I can touch it up. And the color code on the car is right here, 428-22. The interior is 22 and the exterior is color code 428. And start tearing that motor down so I can get the motor to the shop.